The 2014 Caribbean Cup will be the 17th edition of the Caribbean Cup, an international football competition for national teams of member nations affiliated with the Caribbean Football Union of the CONCACAF region. The final competition stage is scheduled for 9 November 18. On March 18, 2014, it was announced that Jamaica will host the final stage. For the first time, the competition and its qualifying stages have been scheduled to take place during officially sanctioned FIFA international match periods. The change was made to assist the National Football Association selecting high-profile Caribbean players whose clubs would be otherwise reluctant to lose the players' service while on international duty. Previous editions of the competition have taken place on non-FIFA calendar dates. Horace Burrell, the Jamaican Football Federation president, stated that the change would ensure the tournament has star power. The top four teams qualify for the 2015 CONCACAF Gold Cup automatically, while the fifth place team will play a playoff match against the fifth place team from the 2014 Copa Centroamericana tournament. This is the first time that the two overall fifth place teams compete to qualify for the CONCACAF Gold Cup. Previously, five teams from Central America and four from the Caribbean have qualified for the Confederations competition. The winner of the tournament will qualify for the Copa AMA Copyright Rica Centenario, a 16-team tournament of CONMEBOL and CONCACAF national teams to be held in the United States in 2016. Qualification. A preliminary qualification round is scheduled for May 2014. The first round of qualification is scheduled for 1 September 9 and the second round of qualification is scheduled for 6 October 14. In April 2014, the Caribbean Football Union announced the group stage draw. A total of 26 teams entered the competition. Cuba and Jamaica received byes to the final round. Bahamas, Bermuda, Cayman Islands, St. Martin, and St. Martin did not enter. Venue: in March 2013, it was announced that the final stage of the tournament would be held in Montego Bay. Group stage: Group A, Group B knockout stage, fifth place playoff. The winner of the fifth place playoff will go on to represent the Caribbean Football Union at the 2015 CONCACAF Gold Cup qualification, where they will play against the 2014 Copa Centroamericana fifth place team. The winner of the playoff will qualify for the 2015 CONCACAF Gold Cup. Semi-final: all teams that reach this stage of the competition will qualify for the 2015 CONCACAF Gold Cup. Third place playoff. Final: the winners of the competition will qualify for the Copa AMA Copyright Rica Centenario should it be confirmed, in addition to the 2015 CONCACAF Gold Cup. References. External links: Caribbean Football Union.